this is really an opportunity to bring a lot of folks who had actually never thought about being in politics before and then decided that after they got married, had kids, you know, realized property taxes pay for schools, pay for city services, and all of a sudden they're a little interested in what's going on. So I saw this as a great opportunity to educate folks to run for office.